Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always and as I always want you to be. So today in School for Elders, I have a very interesting, inspiring and beautiful story of Peter Mark Rodgett. He is better known for his thesaurus, which is known as Rodgett's Thesaurus. And you know, my dear friends, at what age he has published that? He was collecting the list of words at the younger age. However, he has published at the age of 73 and he died at 93. And his thesaurus was most famous thesaurus to date. And many thesauruses have been published earlier and afterwards, but his was the best apparently. So age is just a number, as I always say, and he has really inspired us and motivated us. Isn't it inspiring, right? And you can go through the Wikipedia link, which I'll be posting in the description box, if you really want to go through his inspiring story. And today I have a very beautiful and simple wellness mantra. Wellness mantra is, this harvest moon is around the corner. There are just 2 days left for this harvest moon. And if you really want to reap certain rewards for this particular harvest moon, and if you want to manifest your manifestations, right? If you really want to manifest in actual your wishes. So just do one thing, choose not to complain till the harvest moon. And after that also, however, these 2 days, keep your focus on what you want rather than complaining. So today there are two beautiful miracles happen in my life. It is only because I have chosen not to complain about the situation. I have just chosen to turn it in my favor. And I was grateful for that situation. However, it was quite challenging. Still, when I was grateful, I just reaped better rewards even today, before harvest moon only. And there was icing on the cake also. It's same thing like there is an incident, someone has not boarded the flight and there is something, the flight has got hijacked and it was better that the person has missed the flight, right? So universe always has a better plan for you. So when you leave everything on universe, everything, you just see how it works, how things work for you and in your favor, right? So it's just, you just need to trust your life, trust your life's journey, soul's journey and life plan. So wellness mantra is, choose not to complain for definitely these 2 days where when it's a harvest moon period, right? So keep on harvesting and reaping beautiful rewards by thinking beautiful things and putting efforts in your manifestations. And I hope all your dreams, wishes should get true. Whatever is good for you, universe should give you. And much better than that, and abundance, you should be blessed with abundance. So thank you so much. Gratitude always. Bye-bye. Take care. See you.